once you.
Week 3, day 2, deadlift. I'm going to go ahead and do the entire workout. My training session will be 135 and up to, I think, 305. Depends how that feels. I might do more. I don't know. See how it goes. Weighing about 210, 205, 210. Might be a little more than that. Times on the last warm-up set.
Give us life and give it more abundantly.
You're more than a conqueror, okay? Listen to the kind of adjectives you use to describe the life you have in Jesus. Music is a key to open the heart to see Jesus. Music opens our eyes. And if anything that I hear the Spirit saying in this about this issue of worship, open my eyes. Open my eyes, Holy Spirit. I want to see Jesus.
And
when the Holy Spirit opens your eyes,
5 times.
You will be.
5-3-1, third week.
Because seeing Him as He really is, you'll never be like this. He transforms you. He gives you love. I can't believe He loves you. Just pause.
Faithfulness is what you want from me.
stretched out already. Program call for 1-3 whatnot. I feel like my power's coming back. It's exciting. No matter how you look at it. Thanks for watching. It was fun.
I used to have a home, a place I started from, a place to call my own. The bright lights and late nights. The devil took me on a midnight.
305 on bench 2 years ago.
Out in the desert on my own.
Deadlift.
And now
500 on 6614.
I need a hand to help me find my way back home. I'm drifting out on a dead end road, trying to find my way back home to get to you. Far too long, headed to places I don't belong, and I've got to get back.